This artwork is proof your imagination can take you anywhere you want to go, including outer space.
It's always been like something as when I'm a child, you know, you look up and you're like, what's out there?
And in second grade, Noah Fixler got to turn his imagined idea of outer space into artwork in Miss Laura Lynn Emberson's art class.
As an art educator, I really believe in children doing art that is very intuitive. And authentically theirs, with their voice.
More than a decade later, Ms. Emberson jumped at the opportunity to give some of her same students a chance to create space-inspired art again, this time with more images and data to back it up.
This is the one I did in second grade, and this is the one I recently did.
As part of the Baltimore Art Project, Baltimore Polytechnic Institute students got to look at images captured by the James Webb Space Telescope and visit the Space Telescope Science Institute to learn how scientists transform data into images of space.
We have a true appreciation for the combination of science and art and how it enhances everybody's view of the universe.
The art project is all a part of the Cosmic Visions program, a research initiative in the Krieger School of Arts and Sciences to bring together sciences and humanities.
I always hope whenever we have a chance to get together with high school students in particular, is that being in contact with the kind of work that we do, the kind of research that we do, the questions that we ask will, you know, spark that inherent, the natural creativity on the part of young people.
With the telescope images and lots of new scientific information in their back pockets, dozens of poly students put their creativity to the test, putting their visions of space on a canvas and then on display at the Space Telescope Science Institute for judges to select winners. These three students are among the winners, but they say the knowledge they gained, a chance to imagine space, is the real prize.
I think what I learned is just how much I don't know. Looking at how we can use various kinds of data to kind of make predictions about what we don't see.
Each of the five art contest winners received an Amazon gift card. Leaders with the Cosmic Visions program hope to do it again next year and expand to more Baltimore City schools. At Johns Hopkins University, I'm Brianna Ross, WBAL-TV 11 News.